KnowYourTutor.com is a one-stop platform to find best coaching institutes, tutors, and to get discount on courses.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
Please tell me something about yourself.
I am Raghavendra Singh Chauhan. As in the capacity of the director of Parth Ias Academy, I am here to mentor students. My focus is not on coaching. My focus is on mentoring the students. That is giving them all-round solutions to their problems, focus on their all-round grooming. And at the same time, I feel each and every individual is different from each other. Therefore, certain solutions to their problems should be customized. I have been in this field of mentoring students for last almost 10 years. And my agenda is very clear cut. I don't want to go after big commercial success where I play or vouch for large number of students. Rather, I want to focus on quality and want to focus on the selection of the candidates rather than simple preparation for civil services or other examinations.
Right. So what can you tell me about Parth Ias?
See, Parth Ias Academy has been started in 2017 with the sole motive of guiding students for civil services examination. At the same time, we want to also guide them for other competitive examinations so that they get selected and do well in their careers.
Right. So which courses do you provide?
We at Parth provide a variety of courses, but our key courses are targeting students right from plus two up to students who are pursuing graduation or beyond. So one of our courses is the beginner's course, where we target plus two and first year graduation students so that they start early for civil services examination, their preparation, and by the time they finish their graduation, they are in a position to take the exam seriously and get selected. For graduates and others, we have the GS Foundation course, and it is meant to be a 10 to 11 month course where we cover not only prelims and main examination level general studies papers, but also essay and interview guidance program is also included in it.
Right. So could you elaborate upon your infrastructure and faculty?
As far as infrastructure is concerned, we have created, I can say, a good infrastructure. Students will have availability of spacious classrooms, air-conditioned classrooms, comfortable ambience for study, and all-round support of faculties in different areas. As far as faculties are concerned, I can clearly say all of our faculties are highly accomplished. They have background in academics as well as full-fledged exposure in UPSC examination. For example, Dr. O.P. Minocha, he is our chief mentor. He has been one person who is guiding students or aspirants for civil services examination for almost last three decades. He is the senior most professor of public administration. He has been a professor of Indian Institute of Public Administration. He has been an evaluator of UPSC answer sheets of public administration. He will be looking after public administration optional as well as governance portion in GS and administrative ethics in the GS paper 4, which is related with ethics, integrity and aptitude. Dr. O.P. Minocha is also a fellow of J.F. Kennedy School of Government, Harvard University. His profile is too big to be fully explained here. As far as I am concerned, I myself has been a student of history during my post-graduation in JNU. Basically, I am a science graduate with a degree in management also and journalism, a diploma in journalism, right. I also have some experience of services. I want to bring all this experience and knowledge together to the advantage of the students.
Please.
In our core team, we are also including Dr. S. Ahmed. He is a person pursuing his doctorate and about to finish it from Delhi School of Economics. He will be teaching economics and it will be like a person is drinking water. He teaches so well that concepts become clear and taught in layman's language. Dr. Surinder Kumar, again an alumnus of Jawaharlal Nehru University from Center of Environmental Sciences, will be taking care of ecology and environment portion of general studies. Besides that, we have Mr. Saurabh Pandey and Mr. A.K. Singh, both of them having a rich background of teaching in the areas like science and technology, geography, etc. Dr. A.K. Singh or Ashish Kumar Singh is the topper of Anna University of his batch as an engineer, while Mr. Saurabh Pandey is a product of BHU.
Right. So can you enlighten me about the kind of study material you're providing? Are you providing it, or do the student have to get it from somewhere else?
See, my agenda is very clear again over here. Providing bulk of study material, most of the times it goes redundant. It is not even studied by the students. I believe that the students must be given proper wholehearted guidance inside the classroom, and the lectures should not be a monologue. Rather, there should be a dialogue and participative kind of classroom guidance, where whatever they have studied, whether it is conceptual clarity or dynamic portion of the syllabus, it is there in their notebooks.
Right. And what makes Parth different from others?
See, Parth is here not just to make money. It is here with a higher sense of responsibility. I myself came from a rural background. I have faced certain difficulties during my preparation. I don't want my students, especially from middle class and lower middle class, to suffer from the same difficulties. I want to help them and want to go beyond my possibilities to support them. And my agenda again is very clear. I don't want to make them just prepare. Thousands of people, lakhs of people are preparing. I want to focus on selection. I want to keep the number of students small, want to pay attention and provide customized solutions to each and every student, and want to focus on their selection.
Right. So, is there any special message that you want to share with the students?
I would like to say this to the students: do not get carried away by tall claims. Many times some of those claims are false, made by many institutes. Rather, decide applying your mind that where should you go. You should go to such a person who is available to you 24/7 regarding mentoring for civil services or other competitive examination. At the same time, they do not compromise quality. They customize solutions as per your needs, rather than giving you the same thing as given to each and every other student. Dear students, I would like to say that for more details, you can refer knowyourtutor.com, and through them you can contact me. I am available there to help you 24/7. I mean it.